Vicky's insurance refused to pay her after she was seriously injured.
They decided that they weren't going to pay us, our insurance company.
It's very frustrating. They led me on. They promised me things.
We made the insurance company pay Vicky everything she deserved.
Mr. Veronis trusted me. He seemed to like what I was saying and understood what I was saying.
They really do want to help, and they want you to be part of their family.
I'm just happy that we went to Hagelgans Veronis.